I just checked the oil and the antifreeze on this truck to make sure there's no mouse nests. We're gonna do an old start, cold start on the Volvo D12, I think it is. It's a 2000 model year. Has been started since I think November. So I don't know if the batteries are up. So the glow plugs don't work, so let's see what happens. Warm up and pump the brakes up too. Try to get these things warmed up. Pumping her up. Tires are probably flat, some of them. No smoke.
Oil plugs, lights on. Oil plugs do not work. Oil pressure, I don't know. Current miles per gallon, or miles I should say, 605,492. See, I already built the air pressure up. We'll let it warm up for a little bit here.
D12 down there.
I think there's information about it somewhere here. Right there, somewhere.
Your 10 speed.
Yep, VE D12 diesel engine.
I don't like the gas gauge works.
Try to warm up a bit here. Charge the battery. Everybody's been wanting this video. I said I'd get you. Let's try the old Pete. There's the Freightliner. There's your belt pressure. Try the old Pete here. Runs like a beauty. Yeah, the glow plugs has never worked on here since we got it. I don't know what the deal is. I didn't even know they had glow plugs. Or Peterbilt don't. Let's get out and look at the engine a little more last time, then we'll shut her off. It's pumping it up and leaking the water out now. No smoke. Well, I'm gonna shut her off now. Should let her run longer now, but it's a nice day. It shouldn't have to run that long.